see that.
This would be the part where you tell me who you want me to kill.
Stop me if you've heard this one. There's this guy. Lives in this beautiful garden spot. Spends all day talking to God. Good gig if you can get it. Guy takes care of God's animals. God gives him the run of the place, even makes the guy a woman when he gets lonely. There's just one thing God says the guy's not supposed to do.
I heard it.
The guy is not supposed to.
Eat the apple, yeah. I went to Sunday school. I heard it.
God tells a guy, you can eat any fruit in the garden except the fruit from the tree of knowledge of good and evil. Says if the guy even touches it, he'll die.
And the snake makes him eat the apple, and God kills him.
No, he doesn't. That's the thing. In the first instance in a long record of God's lies, the man doesn't die when he touches the fruit.
Whatever. He gets kicked out of the garden.
But not for eating the fruit from the tree of knowledge. No, God gets worried that now that the man knows the difference between good and evil, he'll eat the fruit from this other tree, the tree of life, which would make him immortal. And God can't have that. So that's why he kicks him out. Carl, what is God so afraid of? Why would God provide the options of good and evil and then punish us for choosing them?
I don't fucking know!
Of course you don't.